Good Saturday morning, everybody. Live and direct from downtown Memphis, Tennessee, I'm meteorologist Austin Onna. Got a lot to talk about for today. Definitely want to stay tuned to News Channel 3 for the updates on severe weather coming our direction. Time frame, what we're going to be looking for is going to be late morning, early afternoon, crossing the Mississippi River into later on this evening. Main threats at this time are going to be damaging winds and flash flooding. Secondary threat of possibility of large hail and good possibility of tornadoes across much of the area as well. Rest of the day looks like this. Again, temperatures back into the lower to mid 70s with very breezy southerly winds. And again, that possibility of very strong severe weather across the mid-south throughout the rest of the day. Sign up for weather call, be informed, keep it tuned to News Channel 3 throughout the rest of the day for updates and warnings should they become necessary.